Hello and welcome to the Young Archaeologists. This video is about the most evil and tyrant ruler, Aurangzeb. Aurangzeb. Aurangzeb was the sixth emperor of the Mughal Empire. He ruled over most of the Indian subcontinent through Islamic Sharia. His reign lasted for 49 years, from 1658 until his death in 1707. He was constantly at war. Victories in the south expanded the empire to more than 4 million square kilometers. Aurangzeb could be considered one of the most tyrant and evil rulers of India, but not for the reason that most believe. But what makes him shine out as the truly evil is what he actually did to his own father Shah Jahan and his brother Dara Sheikh. What had he really done to his father, Shah Jahan? To occupy the throne of India, Aurangzeb arrested his father Shah Jahan and imprisoned him at Agra Fort. Naturally, he is considered condemned for this reason. No doubt, imprisoning one's father is a condemnable act. But when we go to the Mughals' history, we find that there was no law of succession. Might was right there. Whoever was strong used to become the successor to the throne. Same was the case here. Shah Jahan was in favor of his elder son Dara Sheikh. He was not so strong and cunning as Aurangzeb was, so for the succession on the throne, he couldn't stand before him and he failed as well. To push Dara Sheikh aside, Aurangzeb needed to keep his father out of this picture. To do so, he arrested his father and deported him to Agra. Practically and according to the system of that time, he was right in doing so, but ethically he was wrong and unethical. He shouldn't have done this to his own father. Muhyiddin Muhammad, commonly known by his sobriquet Aurangzeb or by his regional title Alamgir, was the sixth Mughal emperor. Aurangzeb and Akbar had ruled for the longest period of time, which is 49 years. Stay tuned for more updates from the Young Archaeologists. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.